Hello everyone. I am Ashok Sharma. I am 4'5'4" height and I am 73 years now. From being a 46 kg weakling till my BSc, I went to 62 kg by virtue of systematic bodybuilding and playing tennis. That was the peak of my health when I got married to a wonderful girl, Krishna, and discovered a new life. We have been happily married for 49 years now. Life continued well and we are both introduced to yoga in 1983 in a 10-day camp of Sri Sivananda Ashram, Rishikesh. We discovered a new life again in yoga. I found it is the only form of exercise that leaves you fresh physically, mentally and spiritually. I retired in 2006 at the age of 60. My weight was okay then, sometimes more, sometimes less, around 60 to 63 kg. After retirement, I slowly slid into a relaxed lifestyle and eating habits. I started putting on weight gradually and accumulated visceral fat. I developed a perceptible paunch and slowly my shirts and pants started becoming tighter. I became 70-71. Till November 2020. Krishna was not critical but started hinting and reminding me that I was developing a visible bulge. She wanted I must look trim and smart as before. Even then, my friends, partly out of courtesy and partly out of compassion, they used to say, "Are nahi, no, you are not fat. Don't do dieting, you will go weak and develop wrinkles and you start getting looking older." But flexibility of my body considerably reduced, I knew. And I was not able to perform many yogasans, which I could in 1983 to perfection. Every time I bent forward, either my tummy or my neck or chest used to come in my way. Breathing in pranayams became shallower. Krishna then inspired me to contact Anupriya. So we got in touch with her regarding a diet plan for me. She took control from day one, that was 27th November 2020, about a month back. So started a daily guidance from Anupriya every morning and evening by monitoring my weight. It was going on smoothly till one day my weight jumped forward. She just shot back and sent. She messaged me, "Send me the picture of what you are eating in all major meals." And we continued with a bi-weekly and weekly diet schedules. It was a very pleasant journey anyway all through the month. We discovered new likes in our eating, new recipes, we developed newer eating habits and it was really pleasant. Anupriya used to give course corrections from time to time and Krishna promptly took the responsibility to prepare healthy meals as programmed. Today, this team of Krishna and myself has given very good results. In 1 month, I have grown from 70 kg fat to 64 kg trimmed person. I will say I have grown. Flexibility of my body is returning fast. Breathing is now deeper than before. The buckle of my belt has jumped 4 holes, about 2.5 inches. Bending is more perfect now. I have seen a light and I will carry the torch. I hope by next year when we celebrate our golden jubilee of our wedding, I will be 62, back again to my 25 years. Amazing results, thanks to Anupriya and her perseverance. She is a very kind, competent and compassionate person. My advice to anybody who is aspiring to trim down is engage a competent diet expert like Anupriya and follow instructions to the dot. Thank you very much, Anupriya.
Thank you.